Good morning, afternoon, evening, whatever time you're watching this vlog. So today it is Saturday the 27th of May and this is an outing vlog. Now I haven't done one since the Business Design Centre up in London, but today it's very exciting because I'm off to London again and it is the Heroes and Villains Fanfest convention and I'm so excited. So I cannot wait to take you guys on my journey. So my plan is to catch the bus into Polegate, which is where I'm heading off to at the moment, just to my bus stop. And then I've got to catch the train from Polegate to London Victoria. And then I've got to head off to the convention. So, yeah, it's very exciting because I haven't been to London in a while and I'm really looking forward to going back again. So yeah, I will vlog when I get to London Victoria. So yeah. Okay guys, so change your plan. I was supposed to vlog when I got to London Victoria. However, there was a problem with the underground that I couldn't use, so I was supposed to try and get to Kensington. Now I am currently waiting, well I'm down in the underground, I'm just waiting to get to Earls Court because what actually happened was I had to catch a bus from London Victoria to Green Park, so now I'm in down in the underground at Green Park, so I'm just waiting for the tube train so I can get to Earls Court and then I've got to change again to try and get to Kensington, so we'll get there eventually. So I will vlog when I get to Kensington. So. Okay, so I've just arrived at the Heroes and Villains convention. So I'm just having a little nosy around. We've got some stools.
Right now, but I would also just like to say a huge thank you to the disability team, because basically what happened was I went up to the disability team because I was late to have my photo with John Bannon, and then I had to explain to him though that I had autism and that I was a bit panicky about it because I wasn't too sure if I was going to get actually get the photo or not. But in the end, I did. And so what happened was I went up to, so I got to go straight through, see John. I had to wait for after someone else had a photo, and then it was me. But to talk to him, to talk to John, have a photo with him, was an absolute delight. Because I haven't got an autograph of him, but a photo is still the best thing, and I am absolutely thankful to the disability team. I really would recommend that if you have a disability and you're a bit worried about the queuing and everything, just go and speak to the disability team because they are absolutely brilliant and they are happy to help you whenever you need it. So yes, that's happened. Shortly about to go and watch Fitness Day cosplay contest thing, so I'm going to go and watch that. And then after that I have got to go and meet Stephen and Mel, which I am absolutely excited about. So I will talk to you guys in a bit.
Hey, Batman. remember me, and you'll burn your sin in a brown.
Very typical. Look, Shrouch! All right, okay,
photo along with the autograph. That became 60. So I thought, well, if I want to have a photo with Brandon, and it's one in a lifetime opportunity as well, then yeah, I have to get one. And I'm so glad I did.
Oh, you want something?
I got one. Not only did I get a photo, but I got an autograph as well. I would recommend that it is up to you and it is pricey, but it's landing for you. And if you love coming to conventions as much as I do, then like, because I really would recommend that you come to conventions, spend a little on money, and also just because if you love going to seeing celebrities and if you love having the photos taken off, that's what I love doing. Then yes, if you really want to buy your graphs and photos, then go ahead. I'm glad that I did, and because John Banner's one, I think it was over 50, and then Stephen Mills' photo was 69, but you know, I'm about to finish uni and I thought, why not? It's my little treat that I want to do. But yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I have literally just met Stephen there. But it was only like a few seconds really, because the thing is that you had to be quick, so you could only say a couple of things to Stephen, just because there was a lot of queues obviously for people to have their photos done. But I'm really happy that I have met him. But now I'm honestly like, to actually see him in person was just, but he's absolutely humble, really, really lovely guy, and I'm really glad that I actually did get to meet him, even if it was for a few seconds, but I still meet him. So, yeah. But honestly, today it has actually just been amazing. Really has. It started off being stressful, but it's got really better. But soon I'm about to leave, as I've got a long journey. I'm not coming back here tomorrow because I've got work and other things, but today has literally just been a beautiful day. So comment down below and let me know if you came to the convention, and also let me know what your favourite comic superhero is. Definitely on all of them. So I love Flash, I love Arrow, I love DC Legends of Tomorrow. I just love them. But yeah, so comment down below, let me know what you thought of it. But thank you so much for watching this vlog today. I'm so sorry if it didn't turn out as well. But yeah, please give this video a thumbs up. Share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. But again, thank you so much to everyone who watches my channel, and thank you so much to people who have already started to subscribe to my channel. They are absolutely, it is absolutely lovely that you can do that. The comments recently about my disability video has just been fantastic. If you have not seen it, please go and watch it. You guys should get to learn a little bit more about my autism.